Welcome to Past Forward, Marston's YouTube channel featuring great piano performances that we have issued on our CD label. Hello everyone, I'm Ward Marston of Marston Records, and for this video I'd like to play a performance by the wonderful pianist Josef Lhevinne. Lhevinne was born in 1874, and during that decade, so many other of the greats were born, notably Leopold Godowsky, Sergei Rachmaninoff, Josef Hoffmann, and Alfred Cortot. For this video, I'd like to play one of Lhevinne's commercial recordings made for RCA in 1935. And we're going to hear Schumann's Toccata in C, Opus 7. We have issued a 3-CD set of Josef Lhevinne, and this set contains not only all of his commercial recordings, but a number of live broadcasts and recorded performances that we have discovered. And actually, this set is probably all that exists of Josef Lhevinne. Now, this is just a taste of our historical catalog, and I hope you'll visit our website to find out more about Josef Lhevinne, as well as our other piano CDs.